Processor 1, scintillation index prediction by a spline model. Small-scale irregularities in the ionospheric plasma may cause fluctuations of the signal strength of radio waves, for example, GNSS signals. The S4 index is a measure to describe the amount of amplitude variation in the received GNSS signals. This index is calculated by the standard deviation of the signal power received on the ground normalized to the average signal power. The S4 index is considered to reflect on the influence of radio wave scattering by electrons on the received signals. Therefore, it is important to predict event of scintillation in terms of electron density in the ionosphere. There have been numerous efforts made to model scintillation mechanisms, including measurement-based statistical method and theoretical model using phase screening approach, RENO, 1979. The first transmit processor aims at developing an S4 index, and tech value, prediction model over the European high to middle latitude regions. The advantage of this modeling is to combine the ground-based measurements with in situ, directly observed, plasma parameters by spacecraft orbiting over the concerned region. In this version of the model, the Dynamic Explorer 2, DE2, satellite is selected as in situ reference. The DE2 data provides local information of plasma parameters in the ionosphere, including electron density and its fluctuation levels. The developed model will be expressed with an analytical cubic B-spline function that is derived from time, position, season and solar activity levels, KP and solar flux value F10.7, as input parameters. The contribution from satellite measurements comes through a phase screening model to calculate S4. A correction method in propagation geometry is introduced for these regions, Priyadarshi and Wernick, 2013. Combining these inputs of ionospheric plasma parameters, the spline model gives a map of the predicted S4 values in geographical coordinates. This model will be compared to the observed S4 values from the receivers from Arctic and middle latitudes. The measurement of scintillation is provided by stations from Spitsbergen, northern Norway, to Warsaw in Poland. The results will be visualized by 2D color-coded mapping of S4 or turbulence strength parameters. An example under a quiet geomagnetic condition is shown in. The horizontal and vertical axes for the plot have been chosen to be magnetic local time and invariant latitude of the spacecraft. This comparison of the model and observation will give a convincing conclusion of modeling the scintillation over the European region. An advantage of using this model is that it may predict scintillation values which has good match with corresponding local plasma density even in the area that is not covered by the spacecraft. Thus, the Transmit Processor 1 provides users a trustable tool to visualize scintillation estimate from the concerned solar activity level and geomagnetic conditions. Example output from Processor 1. Observation, left, and B-spline model, right, result for turbulence strength parameters in quiet condition.